Well, guys, here goes what should be M410. We got a double yellow on track two over there for Amtrak P89. I don't know why it's still double yellow. Amtrak's supposed to be at the station. Unless there's something coming behind 410. Which I don't think there is. I wish 590 was leading. Brand new tankers and the axles on them. Biggest train of the day. DPU, all right. They took 590 off because that one right there was leading M491 yesterday. It's still double yellow. I'm trying to figure out why. Is there another train coming behind this one? Got a green indication now. Look at that. Awesome. There's a ambulance in the background, guys. Ignore that sound. No disrespect at all. Whoa, wait a minute. Here comes another train. We got a train meet going on here. Same time. Symbol on that train is Amtrak P89 heading southbound. That train starts off in New York City, heads south to Savannah, Georgia, where it terminates. Symbol on that train right there is the CSX M410. The M410 starts off in Waste Cross, Georgia, heads north to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. Awesome train meet right there.